There is an econormal nodule with micro and macro calcifications in the lower pole of the right lobe. A type 3 vascular pattern is shown. The left lobe is econormal and contains hypokagenic areas corresponding to the underlying autoimmune disorder. The right lobe is presented in the video. The sonographic pattern of the lesion is suspicious because of numerous microcalcifications. The vascularization is increased.